And then Howbold was like, wham! Oh, what a badass. Oh, I can't believe I was such a jerk today. I never should have doubted you guys.
Don't be so hard on yourself. Mr. Rutherford told me you've been putting yourself under a lot of pressure. So the team and I tried to give you a day off.
Wow, that's really nice. But why?
Because we're in charge of protecting the crew. Sometimes that means grappling with enemy invaders. Other times it means protecting your emotional well-being. Either way, security has your back.
Wow, I didn't know you had such a holistic view of the job.
What did you think? We just sat around all day practicing phasering people? Where's the help in that? Let's get back to the training room. I think we both need some puzzle time.
I call dibs on the Malcolm Reed.
Only if you get there first.